Our education system should encourage independent thinking rather than pumping knowledge that is available at the press of a button. The knowledge that we acquire in our schools and colleges is from books. The syllabus itself is largely dependent on the literature available. This teaching is of little value today as it is available free of charge. Why should we spend all our youth and hard-earned money of our parents acquiring bookish knowledge? Why not instead devote most of the time to making projects and prototypes? And if there are exams, these should all be open book. Let knowledge be available at the press of a button.